planet for the very first time. Today, the chips are down, the stakes are high, and fortunes are made as the San Francisco 49ers and the reigning Super Bowl champion Kansas City Chiefs compete for the most coveted prize in football. That would be the Vince Lombardi Trophy. As we welcome you folks, always here at the NFL today at the Super Bowl, presented by Progressive Insurance, I'm James Brown, here live at the Bellagio in Vegas with my colleagues and the folks from the esteemed fraternity, if you will. Former league MVP, that will be Boomer Esiason, three-time Defensive Player of the Year, J.J. Watt, the multi-talented Emmy Award-winning Nate Burleson, the Hall of Famer and Super Bowl champion coach Bill Cowher, and the two-time Super Bowl champ and MVP, Phil Sims. Well, after a long season, Boomer has said it. We finally made it to the biggest game of the year, and it's only fitting that we do it right here in Vegas.
CB in Las Vegas is hosting its first Super Bowl ever, and I have to say it has handled it flawlessly. Well, maybe besides that guy climbing on top of the spear, but everything else has been unbelievable. Hey. The fans have been great. Look at this guy. I appreciate this little guy. I appreciate everybody out here. You can feel the energy. You can feel the excitement. They call Las Vegas the entertainment capital of the world, and I have a feeling tonight the Niners and the Chiefs are going to put on a show worthy of the name.
Right about that, JJ. Listen, it will come down to X's and O's on the field, but right now it's all about where these guys' energy flows, and they have been managing all of this all week long, and now we're close to the game. So these hours, these moments, these minutes leading up to the game, it's time for these guys to get locked in, and we are glad that you're joining us right now because we are going to get you locked in for the greatest game, Super Bowl 58, right here in Vegas, baby.
You know, I'm thinking about the quarterbacks, guys, and I'm thinking about dynasty and destiny for the Chiefs and Patrick Mahomes. We are now living in the Patrick Mahomes era of the NFL. We just came out of the Tom Brady era. Yep. If they win this, they'll do something that nobody has done since 20 years since Tom Brady did it. That's back-to-back champions. On the other side, how about the destiny of Brock Purdy, the last pick in the NFL draft in 2022? He had the best regular season of any quarterback in 49er history. You talk about destiny, he had two great comebacks already in the playoffs, and much like you, Phil Sims, in Super Bowl 21, he is waiting, just waiting for the Bills.